You may be surprised to learn that even though there are thousands of medicines, nearly every drug made has two big things in common. First, conventional drugs are designed to zero in on a single type of protein, which is the target of the drug. Second, the drug itself has to do the hard work by binding to the target and altering its normal activity. The problem is that a lot of targets that lead to disease are what we call undruggable. They don't have the kinds of crevices and pockets that drugs are designed to fill. Or they're just too big and tough for one drug to tackle. That's why Amgen believes the future belongs to multispecific medicines that work through a principle known as induced proximity. Instead of trying to grapple with these difficult, undruggable targets on their own, these molecular matchmakers enlist powerful friends to come help them do the heavy lifting. It's a great idea because cells are patrolled by crews of versatile molecules that scientists can enlist to fight disease. For example, we could commandeer the enzymes that tag unwanted or damaged proteins for destruction so that they mark these undruggable targets for elimination. Alternatively, we could give new marching orders to the machines that gobble up cellular debris, or even redirect the molecular scissors that slice and dice RNAs that cause disease. While some of these new ideas are still on the drawing board, in the long run, the potential of multi-specific drugs is truly staggering. By leveraging the power and flexibility of biology, this new approach to drug design could tackle diseases now considered untreatable.